abroad. When beauty gilds the eastern sky and life to joy awakens there, the stars of heaven are growing dim, aloud proclaim to all mankind the coming of the Master draweth nigh.
Morn shall dawn upon a race, the day when Christ His splendor comes and we shall see His face. Every eye shall now behold Him robed in dreadful majesty.